Today's another big day. We're progressing nicely with the wire. We've got the gas spawned in. He's taking the feed into my house. Two calves doing the back of the wall. Did a grand job. Today, hope to get the rest of the window frames, sealers, and all the glass. So this weekend, me and Steve will open fit. Get them fitted, get the place watertight. Ridge tiles on over there, looking good. Although I wanted to, I just haven't had the time to help Craig at all with the roof. He's done a lot himself. Excellent. Some of the thermalite blocks here. I think I'll do some of the dividing walls upstairs. And thermalite, I've still got a load of glue left, so. More bricklayers work. I think there's less joiners work. The way I want it. Put the coping stones to put on that part of the wall. Shameless advertising there. This tree here is dead as a doornail. I hope to get it to remove. I've put an application, it's got a TPO on it, but well, I'm on a roofer. That looks excellent to me. So we've got 5 solar panels in there. Kick started in these tiles. Dry ridge system. And all we've got left to do. This side. 15 solar panels to go there. Put roof windows in. I'm hoping to get this done this week. Like I said, Craig's done everything on this roof by himself. Some guy. And that's a hell of a tune. The idea is to get the scaffold down next week. One day when it rained, me and Craig turned into joiners for the day. Actually, someone moved in already. A wood pigeon's made a nest. Plenty of time, I won't disturb it. I'm an animal lover. So this is huge and I haven't got a clue what I'm going to do with it yet. But it's a nice problem to have. Keep watching. Subscribe. Tell your friends. Bye for now.